Then there are structures which are passing under the flexor retinaculum of the ankle. These structures from medial to lateral side are tendon of tibialis posterior, tendon of flexor digitorum longus, the posterior tibial artery, the tibial nerve, and the tendon of flexor hallucis longus. All these structures enter into the sole of the foot. The medial side of leg.